Now, the Delhi court has allowed the CBI's plea to extradite former Union Carbide chairman Warren Anderson. The court said that Anderson's extradition is in the interest of justice and the US shouldn't have a problem with it.